Architecture and Design School is absolutely amazing. We are an honors school, and it's a college preparatory school. We offer a variety of honors and advanced placement courses. We have students that also take post-secondary college courses. And what's very unique about our curriculum is that we've been able to offer students fine arts courses, courses like art history, art one, graphic design, digital imaging, architectural studies.
My favorite aspect is the diversity and how the teachers act towards us, the care and kind that they put forth to make sure that we are successful and we are understanding the material that they are teaching.
The teachers really appreciate you and try to help you. They even stay after school whenever they have time and you need it, and they always want you to get the best grade as possible.
They will push you. They give you topics to really think about that you have to think about mentally. It's not something you can just skate by.
We have professionals from the engineering field and construction management areas that come after school. They dedicate their time to work with our students with hands-on projects.
I participate in the NOW committee. It stands for Not On Our Watch. It is the anti-bullying committee that prevents bullying throughout John Hay. I am also part of the advisory ambassador club and ACE. It is the engineering program to get scholarships for college.
I've grown tremendously over the last 4 years. They saw something in me that I didn't see in myself. So yeah, I like that.
I'm happy that I chose the school because of everything that has come with it. It has made me grow as a young man, and I'm grateful for it. I'm grateful for all of my teachers that gave me the knowledge that I have today.
If you want to just improve yourself mentally, academically, I would say come here.
Architecture and Design School is an amazing school. It's a very nurturing, supportive environment. The staff is great. The students are very warm and welcoming. We are truly like a family here.